What we're looking at, right, is 500 Spectrum 2 cases. Why are we opening Spectrum 2 cases is because there is a Butterfly Knife Sapphire to be had that I really, really, really want. I mean, the M4 is pretty cool and the AK is pretty cool too. The P250 is pretty cool too. 500 cases of these are €35. 500 keys are €2.2 per key, which makes it an equivalent of €1,100, so €1,135, which is plus minus around $1,300. If you see a grown man cry on the stream, it's because he's wasted $1,300 without getting anything in return. So it's kind of like having a girlfriend sometimes. Thinking about that, I have a girlfriend.
Hey, I love you.
Hey, I love you too.
She doesn't know. Did you hear that? She's a keeper. This video is sponsored by Bitskins, the CSGO marketplace. You can buy and sell your skins instantly. You can deposit and withdraw money either with crypto or your Visa card instantly. That really only takes up to 20 minutes. Maximum. The fee is only 5 to 10% for selling, and you have a 2% deposit bonus with Bitcoin. Go check out Bitskins. The link is in the description. Enjoy the shoppings. Oh, there was a red! Was that anomaly? Like?
No, it was just. No.
Night! Oh, that was a red. I saw red. I saw 3 pinks, 4 pinks, and I got a blue. That's the story of a case opening.
That's really sad, isn't it?
Yep. Yay! €2. Yay. Nice. Oh! Fuck. Fuck!
Something happened?
Yeah, depression happened.
The M4. That's kind of funny.
Blue train has to die. Yeah! It's well worn. That's not that good. It is well worn. €27. Oh, nay.
Yo, when is anything good gonna happen?
Yeah, another purple. Oh, yeah.
They can't chat. You know what I mean?
And we get a pink. It's a revolver with a llama on top of it. It's worth €3. Was there a knife yet? You know. Yeah!
Great, what?
Woo! Sit down, motherfucker!
Oh, fuck off, man.
Woo!
Fuck off. No fucking way.
Ah!
That's actually such a sick knife as well.
It's a really good knife, man. Wait, hold up. Let's do the market. Let's do the market price checking.
Wow. Fuck you.
€1,000. Profit. 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 Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh my god. We got a fucking profit knife, man.
What the fuck?
We literally got the profit.
I'm actually so fucking upset.
Why? Hello, it's 2020. You're supposed to be happy for the people and encourage them.
I don't like it when you get knives.
Why?
Because it's just...
Stop being depressed for a second and be happy. Be happy!
I mean, I did say it was a nice knife, so...
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, fair point. Thanks, dude.
My friend David had his ID stolen. Now we just call him Dav.
User disconnected from your channel. Okay. Ah, we got a pig. We got another llama. If I could show my dick on the street.
What the fuck?
Ooh, another llama. If I unbox another knife, then. Oh, nay. There's a fly in my room.
Kill it. Actually, eat it for extra protein.
Oh, baby. We getting a nice M41S again. What is the float one I'm talking about? What's the wear on it? It is minimal wear, and a minimal wear is 4 euro. Profit! Oh, nay. I missed the red. Unlucky. Another pinky. That's also like a 2 euro or 3 euro gun again. Oh, wait, pink. Stonks. 1.50 euro. No stonks. Fuck. Oh, yeah! Star Trek! What is the condition? Field test.
Oh, shit.
How much is it worth?
Damn, that's quite nice.
70 euro.
Holy shit.
70 euro, man.
Dolly, get
Let's
your
go.
Wallet ready, my guy.
Let's go! Tom about it, but I just got a pink, so thank you very much for entering. And it's a Star Trek pink as well. Knife, right? Oh, I got a red. Oh, yeah. 6 euro. That's nice profit. That's good. Ooh.
I'll be right back.
A llama.
Hell yeah, we'd love to see it.
Can you at least tell me? Like,
what the fuck was that?
What? No.
That was the trade. I think that was the trade offer that just came in by like, holy shit. Yeah, it must. Yeah, it was. It was the trade offer that I just got from Bitskins for the Asimov that I withdrew. Oh, no. I didn't even realize. Oh my, nay, the AK again.
What am I reading in chat?
Oh, Sol's gonna be my sugar daddy. Soli,
no, Soli wrote, is she really a keeper if she plays League?
That's a good question.
What do you mean?
Microphone muted. Trap card, don't answer. Microphone activated.
You know I hear your and your scream, right, Kevin?
Microphone muted. Fuck. Microphone activated. We got another llama. There you go. That's another profitable item of 2 euros. I missed the red. Fuck. Oh, nay. That was a red. Oh, nay. But we got a llama. The 2 euro llama is back. If I open another knife, shave the beard. I'm gonna. Oh, nay. Oh, llama. Dude, we're getting a lot of llamas. Oh, we made profit already. I already checked that like after 200 cases before.
Alright.
Yeah! 999!
Oh my god.
Yes, it's that big. Float check. Really important. Float check, guys. Let's do the inspectings. The float is 0.01018721. Is that good?
It might be.
It's not bad, is it? The question is, did we make profit or not from the cases? The answer is, yes, we actually did. So as I already said, we had the big one, which was the AK-47 Empress, which is around minimum sale worth 26 euro and 70 cents. Then we had, I need to go scroll here. Holy, so many blues. We had a couple of, what was it called? Leaded glass M4s, which is like 2 to 3 euro-ish. And then we had a couple of these bisons, which go like for 2 euro each as well. Except that factory new one, that is even 7 euro. All the llamas, they're going for 2 euro each as well, up to 350. Then we had the StatTrek version of the AK-47 Empress and field tested, which was 86 euro actually. A StatTrek version of the M41 was 6. The llamas, the other couple of StatTreks. And then the one item that kind of banged everything out was the butterfly knife marble fade, which is worth around 1,180 euros as a quick sell right now.
Nice.
So, yeah. We entered the entire case opening with 1,135 euro, which is 1,100 euros for the keys and 35 euros for the cases. And we ended with a total of 1,005. We ended with a total of 1,453.21 euro, which is a profit of around 300 ish euro. Now, if you would sell them on the Steam market, you would get a wallet back of 1,262.11 euro. So that means without the commission. So GG, well played. We made a profit of around 300 euro. Who would have thought? Not me.
Hey, if you enjoyed the video, please do not forget to leave a like, a comment, and subscribe with the bell so you will be notified when I upload new videos. Thank you.